To perform effectively as a leader, we need to learn how to manage our nervous system, this harmony between brain and body. And when there's harmony between brain and body, we find there's full integration between our autonomic nervous system and our central nervous system. And this is what we call flow.